Are electronic cigarettes safer alternatives to smoking combustible cigarettes? As the use of electronic cigarettes continues to rise, concerns about their long-term effects on health have persisted. Now, a new study finds that smokers who switch to e-cigarettes only, much like those who switch to nicotine replacement therapy only, have fewer carcinogens and toxins in their bodies after 6 months than those who continue to smoke combustible cigarettes. According to the World Health Organization, tobacco use kills around 5 million people who smoke per year and more than 600,000 non-smokers who are exposed to secondhand smoke. At least 250 of the 4,000 chemicals in tobacco smoke are known to be harmful, including 50 that are known to cause cancer. Electronic cigarettes are battery-operated devices that deliver nicotine that is flavored as well as other chemicals through vapor instead of smoke. In the United States, there are more than 250 brands of e-cigarettes on the market. Some look like traditional combustible cigarettes, cigars, or pipes that deliver nicotine by burning tobacco, while others look like everyday items such as USB memory sticks and pens. The newer refillable devices may look different. While e-cigarettes are often promoted as safer alternatives to traditional combustible cigarettes, the authors of the new study note that there has not been much research on the long-term health effects of the e-cigarettes. Some reports suggest that e-cigarettes cause as much harm as combustible cigarettes, but the study authors note that they are based on research that does not reflect real-world exposure of e-cigarettes users. The new study is the first of its kind because it analyzes intake of potentially harmful chemicals. Previous studies have measured potential toxicity of e-cigarettes by analyzing chemicals in the products and the vapor they produce. From saliva and urine samples, the researchers measured the intake of potentially harmful chemicals in various groups of people, including former smokers who use e-cigarettes only for 6 months, former smokers who use licensed nicotine replacement therapy only for 6 months, and smokers who continue to smoke combustible cigarettes. The fast facts about giving up smoking research shows that few people are aware of the specific health risk of tobacco use. Most smokers who are aware of the danger want to quit. Concealing the medication can more than double the chance of successful quitting. But the results show that while their levels of nicotine remained much the same, former smokers who had used e-cigarettes only on NRT only for 6 months had significantly lower levels of toxic chemicals and carcinogens in their bodies than the people who continued to smoke combustible cigarettes. However, participants who use e-cigarettes or NRT while continuing to smoke combustible cigarettes did not show the same large reduction, suggesting that there must be a complete switch to see a significant reduction in exposure to the toxins. Lead author Dr. Lion Shahab, a lecturer in the Department of Epidemiology and Public Health at University College London in the United Kingdom, says that their study confirms that e-cigarettes like NRT are far safer than smoking and adds that, with the words, "We have shown that the level of toxic chemicals in the body from e-cigarettes are considerably lower than suggested in previous studies using simulated experiments. This means some doubts about the safety of e-cigarettes may be wrong." He and his colleagues suggestion that e-cigarettes may be a useful long-term aid to smoking cessation for people who struggle to quit using other methods. However, they warn that the health benefits will only occur if users stop smoking combustible cigarettes completely.